Good morning. I am recording for the first time a YouTube video in a place and for a place for her. Hopefully you can hear me. I'm going to move up the volume and see if it is going to work for us. The volume is not correcting. Hello. Welcome to a place for her. Well, this is a journey designated for women. In mind, I'm going to check my notes because this is video number one to make sure that you have the content of what this vlog is all about. Okay, I wanted to share this blog and my experiences years ago. And in this vlog, I am talking to all grandmothers, all mothers, all sisters, aunties, cousins, nieces, all females. I am going to start with welcoming you to my channel. And have patience with me. I'm hoping to have a journey of a year with you. My purpose is to make sure that you find your purpose and that you find your love for life and love for yourself and love for Christ. I am going to record every other day, and in recording every other day, I will try to make sure that we spend at least 8 to 10 minutes, and I have angel wings because in this vlog I'm going to talk about the angels that I saw in real life. I'm going to talk about not only seeing angels but also hearing angels and what I can do to help you, because this channel is for you women in mind. Sometimes you need encouragement, sometimes you need empowerment to travel along life's journey. Sometimes you need a sister that's not related by blood. Sometimes you need someone to just listen to you, and that's why I'm here. If I can help one woman find her purpose that God has given her and to follow the rules of Christ, I have done my work. With you in mind, I decided to make a few notes. I've decided to give you some experiences that I had in life and that I am currently having. But this journey perhaps started maybe about 4 years ago. And not going to make it boring. You may need to grab tissue. You may need to leave me a comment. You may need to listen to this channel more than once a day, whatever it takes for you to find your purpose, whatever it takes for you to gain strength, whatever it takes for you to be a virtuous woman. This is what it's all about. So, with that having been said, I am going to go ahead and go to the next purpose. The next purpose is, when you're living your life, and you realize that you don't see where it's going, or it's boredom, or it's not capturing what you thought it would capture at a certain time in your life, know that your journey is in process. Know that your journey may take years, months, days. You may not see it right away, but every path that you take is a God-given path. You're going to learn from it. You're going to also share. You're also going to grow with it. Everything is going to be a positive remaking of you. It is to let you see your purpose. Hopefully you can understand at this point what I'm saying, but tune in every other day. I will try to make a statement to you, and it's with you in mind. I'm not sure who you are. I'm not sure who you're going to be, but if you happen to fall on this channel, it's because you are supposed to be on this channel and share it with those that may need some encouragement. God bless.